flow here today is for core and for your shoulders. So it's a focus a lot of planking postures in there and just a lot of core work for you too. So this is a quick routine. So if you just really want to work out your core really fast, about a 10 minute routine, this is a routine I want you to go to. Also great for your shoulders as well. So you want to beef up those shoulders, this routine is really good for that too. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. Hey guys, hope you're ready for your plank ab workout. Just start in the back of your mat. Breathe in through your nose, arms up. Exhale through your mouth, arms down. Breathe in, arms up, and swan dive down to your forward fold position. Just stretching out your hamstrings, slowly warming up your body. Now walking out to your downward facing dog, stretching those calves out. Breathe in, exhale. Breathe in, walking out to your plank. Hold it here, checking your posture alignment. And back to your downward facing dog. Hold it here. Now back to plank, just warming up your shoulders and your abs, ensuring that your shoulders are over your wrists and that your core is engaged. Back to downward facing dog. And back to your plank position. Chaturanga push-up, upward facing dog, and downward facing dog. Hold it here, breathe in, walking out to plank. Hold it here, engaging your core and moving to your side plank on your left side, ensuring your hips are up and your body's aligned, engaging your core here, engaging your shoulder. Now arm swings, one, two, three, and four. Hold it here, going into your banana pose in your side plank, just lifting your hips up, stretching your side here. Breathe in, exhale, back to your side plank, hold it here, and back to your forward plank. Now switching to the other side on the right side, arm up, engaging your core, working your obliques, and start swinging your arm around. And one, two, three, and four. Hold it here. Lifting those hips up into your banana plank. Stretching your side here, feeling a nice shoulder stretch too. And slowly release it back to your side plank. And moving back to your full plank, engaging your core, straight line here. Push-ups. One, two, three, and four. Hold it here. Chaturanga down. Upward facing dog. And downward facing dog. Breathe it out here. Relax for a second. Using this posture to relax. Breathe it in. Back to your full plank. And go into your elbow touches to the opposite side. Opposite knee to opposite elbow. In. Trying to touch that elbow. Working your obliques here. Keep going. Now, give me 10 mountain climbers as fast as you can, using the power in your knees here. And hold your plank, chaturanga push up down, upward facing dog, and downward facing dog. Breathe out any excess tension here, just let it all out. Hold it here, and back to your plank. Now we're going to be touching the same knee to the same elbow. Two, three, four, working your obliques here, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Mountain climbers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Hold. Chaturanga push up. Upward facing dog. And downward facing dog. Well done, you guys are doing really well. We haven't got long left, so just hold it here. Breathe in. And back to your plank position. Push up. Two. Three. And four. Well done. Hold it here. Chaturanga push up when you're ready. Down. Upward facing dog. And downward facing dog. Well done, you guys. If you need to, take a rest whenever you need to. This is hard exercises here, so just go to the level that you're ready. Now back to your full plank and down to our elbow plank.
keeping a straight plumb line with our body, shoulders over your elbows. Now getting ready for our dolphin plank, which is lifting our hips up and down. Now one, down, oblique twist, one, two, three, four. Now lifting our hips up and down, oblique twist, one, two, three, four. Lift your hips up, engaging your shoulders and your core here, down, one, two, three, four. Full plank, lift your hips up and down, oblique twist, one, two, three, four. Hold it here in the center. Keep holding, engaging your core, engaging your shoulders. Just breathe. Now lifting to our full plank, not long left, guys. Hold it here, Chaturanga push-up. Upward facing dog, downward facing dog. Well done, you guys. Just hold it here, release any tension. Now walking to the front of your mat, bum onto your mat, sitting down. Getting ready for some core exercises here. Reach your arms forward and down to your mat. Legs up. Hold it here. Getting ready for some core exercises. Lifting your arms up. Shoulders off the mat. Hold it here. Pilates stands. One. Two. Ensuring to keep our lower back on the ground here. Shoulders off the ground. Just moving your legs slightly down and up. If you're feeling a lower back coming off the ground, don't lower your legs so far. Lower and up, shoulders off the ground here. That's the challenge here, keeping your shoulders off. Keep going, hold it here, arms behind your head, curling up higher. Lift your legs down to the point where your lower back's still on the ground, just engaging your core here. Lift your legs slowly back up. Release the arms down. Lowering the right leg down now, keeping the other leg up. Just hold it here, keeping your shoulders off the ground. Switch to the other side. And now we're preparing for our fast leg switches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten more. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold it here, legs up, releasing your body down and up again. And down and up, just curling up, using your top abs here. Curl up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Trying to curl up higher every time you're coming forward, using those abs. Hold it here, and moving to our scissor switches. Just engaging your inner thighs here. Keep going as fast as you can, engaging your inner thighs, keeping your shoulders off the ground. Hold it here, release the arms down, and supporting your lower back here, coming to our full leg drops. Lower the legs down and up, ensuring to keep your lower back on the ground as you lower your legs here. That's the challenge. And on the fourth one, we are going to lift our hips off the ground to our plow position. Now only do this if you feel you're okay doing it. It's quite an advanced move, so just do what you can here. And one, two, three, and four. Lift your hips off the ground using your abs here, using your shoulder strength. Hold it here and lower it down. One, two, three, and four. Lift your hips off the ground, hold it here, balancing here now. Lower down, and one, two, three, and four. Lift your hips up, hold it here. Keep holding and lower down slowly. Lowering the legs down slowly now to the ground, and release. You can have your arms at the top if you like, just at the top of your mat, just release. Well done, you guys. These were some tough exercises. If you made it all the way through, congratulate yourself now. Slow lifting your body up, hamstring stretch. Just release and breathe and relax. Breathe in exhale, releasing the tension from your body, out of your muscles, out of your system. Now, if you feel okay, shoulder stretch. Just lifting your arms up above your head, clasping your hands, stretching those shoulders out as they will be a little bit sore after this exercise. Coming up to our reverse plank posture, lifting your hips up, stretching your stomach here, stretching your shoulders, just relaxing here, and release. Cross-legged position on your mat, breathe in, arms up, side stretch. Choose any side you like, this is your stretch here. Go as far as you like. Now moving to our other side, giving those shoulders and your side a nice stretch. Breathe in, exhale, release the posture, lifting both arms up, breathe in, arms up, exhale, hands to prayer. Breathe in once more, arms up, exhale, hands to your third eye here. Coming back to the present, to yourself, and congratulating yourself for getting this far. Well done, you guys. I'm so proud of you for doing this. These were some tough exercises. If you like this routine, please let me know and I can do some more routines like this for you. If you like my channel, please subscribe and share my videos so others can enjoy these exercises as well. Hope you guys have a great day.